Roy is our boy. Roy is our boy. He's in Elite Smash. There he is. He's in Elite Smash. Finally. It's a long battle to get Roy into Elite Smash, but it finally paid off. Anyway, here's Roy versus Kirby, in which the Kirby will die by my sword from behind. You'll get that in a few minutes. Alright, I'm actually focused on the camera angle here. There it is. Bam. Bop. It's all about getting those close, quick sword swipes in. If you miss those, then that's like, you're just kind of done, so. Oh, shield's running a bit low. Oh yeah, that's a dead Kirby. That's like limit cross slash. Oh, the grab didn't work out. Ooh, the counter. Oh, and he misses. If that was in the air, he probably would have hit. And I get completely destroyed. Yo, this Kirby quick with the combos, though. Ooh, almost did. If he was at 80, probably. I see this as final smash food. He died by my sword from behind. Fun fact, you wanna face the other way from your opponent because that back thing does more damage. Anyway, Roy in Elite Smash, finally.